say anything at this point to stay in the game, because that's what desperate people do.
All right, before we get to the vote, let's see if the two desperate people have any last words. Mike.
Yeah, absolutely. I know Serena and I are not going home tonight. I'm pulling out a hidden immunity idol, Jeff.
Boy.
We're going to see where this six is divided.
Oh, can I see it?
Yeah.
Can I see
You'd like to see it? So, here's the plan, Jeff. Shireen's voting for Tyler. I'm voting for one of the other four that doesn't have immunity. And you take your chances. Three people can vote Tyler and guarantee themselves a spot, because it's only going to take four when I play this.
So, Mike, you're saying that you're going to give your idol to Shireen. Any votes for Shireen won't count. They can't vote for you. She's going to vote for Tyler, and you're going to throw a vote to Sierra, Will, Rodney, or Dan.
Yeah.
This really is Survivor Russian Roulette. If you want to make sure there is not a bullet in that chamber with your name on it, Mike is saying you better vote Tyler. Otherwise, it could be you. Going to make for a very interesting vote. It is time to vote. Shireen, you're up.
Just sit there and look pretty.
Oh boy, I hope this works.
I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Tyler. Shireen. Dan. One vote Tyler, one vote Shireen, one vote Dan. Tyler. That's two votes Tyler. Shireen, that's two votes Shireen. Dan, we're tied. Two votes Tyler, two votes Shireen, two votes Dan. Shireen, three votes Shireen, two votes Tyler, two votes Dan.
One vote left.
11th person voted out and the fourth member of our jury. Shireen, need to bring me your torch.
Nice job, brother.
And still got two votes.
I'm so excited for this. In my own way.
Shireen, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Hey guys.
Bye, Shireen.
Well, I don't know if I've ever been this confused after a vote.